My name is Sumesh Chandra, 10th class A section. I belong to Vocational course IT and ITeS. I am studying level 2 in APRS school by Pattikonda. My project work is creating a logo by logo.
Then there is a search bar. I am searching for a word. Clicking on the yes and maximizing. Now I am inserting the shapes by using the insert tab, shapes group. I am adjusting this by using the mouse. You can also adjust this by using the navigation buttons. I am adjusting the inner part of the circle by dragging this yellow box. Now we want to insert this somewhere. I am writing this in by using the word dot in text group. I am bringing this by using the text wrap. I am minimizing this and I am giving it this to a create shape. You can adjust this by using these dots. Using the word dot in text group in the tab. It's by using the text block into in front of the tab, in front of the picture. I'm minimizing this because the circle is small. Index group. Here we can write any name. I am typing ICA. I am bringing this in front of the image by using this text wrapping, which is in the arrange group. Shapes to attraction, more attraction. I'm giving color to this, duplicating a Control D. Okay, I am giving color to this. Double click week, you can observe the format tab will appear by double clicking this image shape. I am giving the fill color and shape color. This is the outline color. I am filling the red, blue color and ITeS for also giving this red one. Finally, I want to insert this by inserting a computer image in between this part. Go to the insert tab and click part. I'm searching for computer. Here there is computer image. I'm adjusting by the using these dots. I'm adjusting this by using the navigation. Here the key on completed the simple icon by using this. I will show you print preview of this. Okay.
Thanks for Vocational Education and ICA for giving this great opportunity to me.